This video tutorial shows 3PLs how Magaya software can help you with picking and packing orders. This process can be done either manually using the cargo release document or electronically using a WMS mobile task. Let's take a closer look at pick and pack orders in Magaya. So what is a picking task? A picking task is an operation where you go to pick up items from many locations and take it to one location. They are used to fulfill sales orders requests. For example, you may go to different rack locations in a warehouse and take those items either to a quality control area in the warehouse or a final destination location such as a door. Picking tasks are either done manually or electronically. The cargo release can either be printed or emailed to your warehouse personnel so they know where in the warehouse to go to pick the items. However, you can electronically send a pick task to a WMS mobile handheld device. In this example, we're going to do a single pick task. To do this, click on the arrow next to the task button and select Create Task. The Assigned To field allows you to select an employee to send this task to. If you leave it blank, the task will become available on all WMS mobile devices, and the first person to accept the task will be assigned that task. Set your due dates and times here, and reminders. Click on the Task Type button and choose Pick WMS. In the Subject field, enter a brief description, and then choose a destination location. You can either pick the items from multiple locations, and then send them to a quality control area, for example QC1, or pick all the items, and then send them to a final shipping location. In this example, we'll send them to a quality control area. Next, enter any additional notes, and then click the OK button. You can see the status of your task by going to the Pending Tasks screen. Using the Warehouse Inspector, you can manage your picking sequences. This smart warehousing feature is used to maximize efficiency in the warehouse and provide optimal picking locations. Picking locations will be chosen over other picking locations depending on the sequence in this screen. For more information on smart warehousing, please visit our knowledge base. Now let's take a look at some picking configuration options. Using the maintenance screen, go to Configuration, then WMS. You have the option to create a pick task after a cargo release is created. You also have the option to be prompted for the quantity after the first scan. Now let's go to the warehouse and see the single pick task done on the WMS mobile. Now let's fulfill the single pick task that was created on the PC. Tap Pick on the main menu. Select the pick task you will perform. Select the locations you will pick items from. We have 10 here. Pick the item and scan it. I can manually enter the remaining quantity to speed up the process. Let's go to the next location in the pick task. There is only one item here to pick. Pick the item and scan it. We're not creating a pallet for this task. The items are going to quality control. Scan QC barcode. The items are moved and the database is updated. Now that the pick task is completed, QC verifies it. Then a load task can be created to move the items to the shipping door. To do multiple picking tasks, go to the sales order list or the cargo release list. Using the Control or Shift keys on your keyboard, select multiple cargo releases, then either right-click or click the Actions menu and select Create Picking Tasks. The next few screens are the Multiple Pick Tasks Setup wizard. First, click the Next button, then specify a destination location. You can either send the items to an intermediary location or a final destination location. For example, we can either choose to send it to a quality control area or the shipping doors. In this example, we'll use the quality control area. Click Next, and here you can specify a picking capacity. Click Next, and here we see the generated tasks. We can preview the task by double-clicking. Let's go back, and now click the Finish button. In the Pending Tasks list, we can modify the task by either double-clicking on it or selecting the Edit button. We can assign it to an employee or leave it blank for all WMS mobile devices to see, and then set a due date and reminder. Here we enter a subject and notes. If we want to change the destination location, we can do that here. Click the OK button to save. In Magaya, you can also create partial pick tasks. You can do this by going to the cargo release screen. Then, click the arrow next to the task button and select this option. The next few screens will be the partial pick task wizard. You can run this wizard multiple times to create pick tasks for different employees. This is very useful if you have a cargo release with multiple items and you want different employees to go pick items. Click the Assign To field to assign the employee or leave it blank for all employees to see. Again, the first employee that accepts the task will be assigned the task. Select your due date and reminder. In the Task Type field, select Pick. Enter a subject, a destination location, for example quality control, and notes. Click Next, and now select your items. You can either click them all, use the Mark All button, or select a specific line, then click the Pieces button, and enter a partial number of pieces. In this example, we'll select 2, and click OK. At any time, you can use the Filter button to filter for items, or use the Scan button to scan barcodes using a linear barcode scanner. This is very helpful if you have a part number list, and you just want to scan the barcodes in that list. Note that scanning this way is only meant to select the items within this list for picking. When finished, click Finish. So what is a load task? A load task is simply used to move items from one location to another. More specifically, this is used to move items from the quality control area to a final destination such as a shipping door. You can create load tasks in the cargo release screen by clicking the Task button and selecting either Create Task or Partial Load Task, or by going to the cargo release list and clicking on the Task button and selecting Create Task. In this example, we'll do it this way to see some benefits using this feature. The following screens are the Cargo Releases Batch Task Wizard. First, click Next, then select an employee. Remember that you can leave this blank so that all WMS mobile handheld users can see this task, and whoever selects it is automatically assigned that task. Next, click the Task Type button and click the Load option. Click Next, and in this screen, we can select all the cargo releases we want to load. Select your cargo release or use the Select All button. You can also clear your options, view any cargo release, or filter specific cargo releases. Now let's click the Next button, and you can preview your task. Let's go back and click the Finish button. In the Pending Tasks list, we'll see the pending task. Double-click to open it, set due dates and reminders. Enter a subject and final destination. Since this is a load, we'll select the shipping door. Enter notes, and then click OK. Now let's go to the warehouse and see the load task. To perform the load task, tap Load on the main screen. Scan the location to load items from. We have a pallet to load, so I scan the pallet ID barcode. Tap Move. Scan the location where the items are going, the shipping door. Finish the task. Before we finish this video, let's look at one more WMS Mobile task, to pick items and build a pallet with them. Tap Pick. Select the task. Scan location barcode. Scan and pick the first item to go in the pallet. Let's get the other items in the next location to add this pallet. Finish scanning the other items. Place all the items on the pallet. Scan the pallet ID. This pallet is going straight to the shipping door, so we can scan the shipping door location barcode. Finish the task. Check out the knowledge base for step-by-step articles you can print or email to help you use the software fully. Be sure to see our other videos in the 3PL series. Thank you.